when I got the call that Animal Planet was interested, I was like, yep.
Action.
Whoa, this is super cool.
Everybody fantasizes about if I had my own TV show. I wanted to do something that was conservation oriented, something that was like educational. And then the big break came when a video went viral, and it was a video of me and core members dancing. People saw this connection, and it just went kaboom. And then pretty soon, I have a lot of people focusing on the work of the California Conservation Corps, the work that I was doing as a conservationist. And that's what attracted the production companies and eventually led to me hosting my own Animal Planet show. So this is almost, well, this is like a childhood dream come true.